हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सौम्या गुप्ता ऑफ क्लास 7 ऑफ सेंट जोसेफ कॉन्वेंट स्कूल भोपाल मध्य प्रदेश. आई हैव मेड अ गेम विच शोज द डिस्क्रिमिनेशन दैट इज फेस्ड बाय मेनी पीपल इन आर सोसाइटी. द गेम रिप्रेजेंट्स दैट द पीपल हु फेस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन do not have to react to them, and if they do not react, they will achieve the goal of life, which is equality. And if they do react, they have to come back to the start of the maze of life. Here my game also represents that if the character here touches these purple words, which are discriminatory words like superior, inferior, rich, race, caste, poor, color, etc., then he has to come back to the start position, and if he does not touch them, he will achieve equality, which is the final position and where the game will stop. So I am starting the game. Just a second. Yes. Here the person touched the word rich and therefore had to come back to the starting position. The person has reached the equality, the equal, which is the last point of the maze that I have created, and therefore has achieved the goal of life. And that is how every person should react to the discrimination that they are faced in the society. And thank you for watching this video.